Hey guys, yeah, part two already. Sorry to make part two. Ran out of storage on my phone, so had to get rid of some stuff. Okay, let's get into the video. Back again. Remember what I gave you last time? It was a warning. Did you not take it literally?
No, we didn't.
So, we assumed you were full of bull. So we just ignored it.
And plus, we really hate you. And your mom's fat, so get wrecked.
I'm just gonna say what I usually say. Broom, broom, motherfucker. Broom, broom. I'm gonna run over your feet. I will kill you if you do not give us our friends back. And you must uncrystallize them too.
And make them live again.
Even though they don't are missing one hand.
But yeah, you have to.
So, give us them back. Well, I gave them a chance. Don't chop their heads off. I mean, I've used this blade before. I can chop arms off, or hands. Now, I shall chop off a head. Who should I start with first? Let's go with you, Archer Boy. Whoa,